wertsetzen. Bunny Rolls, favourite in the one. Racing even quicker, came out nicely, goes to the early lead. Detroit Cobra gets the second, getting across it now is Calypso Silver. Heading up behind it and getting on their heels, Skip the Dishes, followed by Morning Tide. Further back in the field would have been Bossy Bridges. A long way up, Bogan City Girl, and the last one there, Agate Leo. Even quicker, about 3-4 clear. Detroit Cobra, the only danger out after it. They're well clear of the rest, headed by Skip the Dishes, but Detroit Cobra all over the top of it, raced away. Beat even quicker, stopped quickly in the straight, then came Skip the Dishes. First that would have been Morning Tide, then behind them runners was Calypso Silver, Bossy Bridges, Arrogate Leo, the last one in 25.90. Winner number two, Detroit Cobra. A Black Dog by Fabregas out of Radar Miss, owned by Trent Edison, trained by Sam Sultana, Londonderry. Second to the one, even quicker, Kinlock Bray, Kitty Khan, Ricky Brewer, Landolo. And third of the seven, Skip the Dishes, Fabregas, Santa Doozy, Selena Thomas, Londonderry. 2.175, 25.94 the official time, 2.5 by 3.5.